Started out as an idea, and the idea began with thinking about the flipping of the pages, the movement of flipping a page. Every book, or every printed book at least, is almost like a little sculpture. It's an object in the world. I started working on it when thinking about what is a page, what is on the page, and how does one find oneself on the page. And this means I started thinking about reflections, and from reflections I thought about silver, or sort of shiny and glossy and lacquered, and from there I thought about mirror or mirror foils or plastic, and from there I thought about the fragility of glass.